This is Metadata Search App by SatRank Technologies, which is very useful for searching metadata throughout any org. This is completely LWC-based component. Once the app is downloaded, you need to follow the post-upgrade steps and configuration guide from About tab. Once these are done, the app is ready to use. This is how the app looks like in Lightning. You can use this app in Classic as well. This is the main search bar, where you need to type the word that you want to search and click on the search button. The search results get displayed in a table format. The search results get displayed for the components, whose toggle is on from this list. If you want the search results to get displayed for all the components present throughout the list, you need to toggle on for this main search results. You can search further from results table from this search bar. We also have a list all option, where you can get list of all the components present throughout the org. For example, if you want the list of all the fields present throughout the org, you can click on this list all option. It will display list of all the fields present throughout the org in a table. You can download this list of fields from this PDF and CSV button in PDF or CSV format. Similarly, for any component, you can get list of all the components. You can download PDF and CSV for any individual search result table. If you want to download PDF or CSV of all the search results present here, you need to click on PDF and CSV button here. The PDF looks like this, it has all the searched results present. The CSV looks like this. You can even send list of all the search result components present here by clicking on this email button and entering the email ID of your preference and clicking on the send button. This is how you get the email of all the search results. You get the success message once the PDF and CSV are sent successfully. This is the settings option where you can add the number of searches to get displayed in this particular table. You can also toggle on or off for all the active or inactive flows, what flows you want to display here in the results. We also have book a demo option where if you have any questions or any queries regarding this app, you can book a demo with our team by clicking on this book a demo option according to your date and time preferences. We also have a support portal where you can see all our configuration guides, user guides, and everything regarding the app. You can even raise a new support ticket if you have any query regarding the app. You can check the status of the ticket that you have raised. Here, each search result is performed individually. And results starts appearing for every component whose search is complete. Without waiting for other components' search results to complete, you can use any individual table result getting displayed here. You can even download a PDF of any individual component even though other search operation is yet to be completed. This app searches 50,000 metadata throughout every individual component from this list. You can check the reviews of this app on AppExchange. Also, you can experience our app by having a test drive or test the app by clicking on Get It Now button and downloading the app in your sandbox or production in trial version from AppExchange. Thank you.